Only on Daybreak.
There is a missing boy here in Norfolk.
13 News anchor Sandra Parker is following this story for us from the newsroom.
Let's take a look at the picture. It has just come into our newsroom.
13 News reporter Carl Limer just spoke with his family.
We've just seen a couple of squad cars pull up, so maybe we'll just take a look at that real quick. It looks like they found him. You see that? I believe he's been found, guys.
We have confirmed a missing boy has been returned home.
That's right.
News as it happens. 13 News Daybreak.